Hi, my name is Megan Johnstone. I'm a customer success manager here at Glean, and today I will be showing you how I work with Glean. In this example, I'm going to show you an app that I've built and how I use it to score generative AI prompts that myself and my customers create and coach them up on how to make them better. First things first, I will navigate over to the app library and go over to myself. I'll go ahead and enter my first query, and I'll be as detailed as I would like. The app will respond back to me and score my prompt. As you can see, Glean is searching across the different data sources that I have included, and it's taking the information that I've provided and actually grading the prompt and giving the different weighted scores that I've provided. Based on that, I did get a 65 out of 100, which wasn't too great. I can see the areas that I've done well as the areas that need improvement, including specific areas to coach up on. Using this app, I have the ability to coach up my colleagues as well as myself on areas to do better prompts and ultimately get better results, and that is how I work with Glean.